Samsung announced a new flagship tablet here at an event in New York Thursday night. It's called the Samsung Galaxy Tab S, and there are two different screen sizes, an 8.4, which I have here, and a 10.5. We had a chance to go hands-on. One of the things that we noticed when we started using this device was how crisp and clear the screen was. It's 2560 by 1600 pixels, which is more than Apple's Retina display, and the colors are really crisp, especially when we go in and watch video. The device runs Android 4.4, and it's sort of what we've come to expect from an Android device. Everything's fluid, the interface and the controls are similar to phones and tablets that we've used that also use Android as well. You have access to the Google Play Store, of course, and all of the Android applications, the widgets too. There is a section of the device called Quick Briefing, which Samsung announced tonight, and what it's designed to do is to bring content in from different streams so that you can easily access it. For example, on this screen, we've got our email. Then we can go back out and pull up video over here, which we just did before. Paper Garden is a new feature that they announced here, and what it does is it brings magazines, and in some of the magazines there's some interactive features that you can open up while you're going through these magazines as well. Overall, the device is very thin and light. It has traditional controls over on the side to turn off the screen and also to change the volume. It has two cameras, one on the front, which is a 2.1 megapixel, and one on the rear underneath the case, which is 8 megapixel. An optional accessory with the Samsung Galaxy Tab S is a keyboard, but one of the things with the 8.4 inch version is that it's not a full-size keyboard, so it ends up being difficult to type with. But it is a traditional keyboard, so you do get the tactile feedback from those keys, but we anticipate that the keyboard with the 10.5 inch tablet will probably be a little bit easier to use. The devices come with 16 or 32 gigabytes of storage, and overall they have a better resolution and they weigh less and they are thinner than their counterparts from Apple. The Samsung Galaxy Tab S 8.4 will cost $399 with 16 gigabytes of storage, and the 10.5, $499. They'll both go on sale in July. Here at Madison Square Garden in New York, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.